Have you ever written a book? Well, I am Dr. Seuss. I've written hundreds of books. Dr. Seuss was born in Springfield, Massachusetts, and born on March 2nd, 1904. Dr. Seuss went to three schools. He got a Primetime Emmy Award and also rang in a Medal Award. If there are no Dr. Seuss books, many kids would not be able to read such fun books. Some fun facts about Dr. Seuss. He was not a fan of kids. Dr. Seuss' real name was Theodore Seuss Geisel.